Clean and press, adding to our clean movement that we've already been over. So starting from a swing position, swing high into the hips, up to the shoulder. I'm then gonna dip through the legs, drive the dumbbell to the roof. Reset on the swing, drive to the roof. Two options here. I can stay with the high hang, or I can go all the way to the floor, get a soft touch, and just add that extra range to the movement.
Thruster as well.
Yeah, cool.